Honolulu police have opened a murder investigation. Masashi Hirose was found unconscious in the middle of the road near Nuuanu Valley Park on September 30th. Hirose was taken to a nearby hospital where he later died. Police need your help identifying a vehicle that was seen driving in the area at the time. Hirose was 40 years old, 5 feet 10 inches tall, and weighed 175 pounds. Anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.